If you want to store apples for a few weeks, put them in the fridge in an uncovered plastic container. You can also place a damp paper towel over the apples, which will help them last longer because of the moisture. If you want to store apples for several months, start by wrapping each apple individually with newspaper. Then, line a resealable plastic container with more newspaper so it's insulated. Set the wrapped apples inside. Store the container in a cold spot, like a root cellar or a basement.